Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. My name is Claudio. So glad that you're here. Today I'm going to share with you how to create a picture-in-picture video using Adobe Express. So let's go ahead and jump right in. Here I am on the home screen of Adobe Express and I'll start by clicking on the plus sign here. And I'm going to go with a portrait size. I shot the videos in portrait mode, so I'm going to go ahead and use that format. And here I have my screen here, and I'm going to go ahead and bring in one of my videos here that I'm going to be used for this project. So let's go ahead and bring that in. I actually shot this several days ago on a bike ride. Now, for the moment, I'm actually going to mute the video clip. So with the clip selected here, I'm going to go ahead and mute it so we don't get some extra sound. Now, what I did is I used this app called Double Take. It's by Filmic Pro. That's what I used to film this actual video. It films the front camera and the back camera at the same time. And it actually creates two separate files, all with the same audio. So here we go. We're going to go ahead and bring the second clip here. I'm just going to drag it in here. And there it is. So this is basically what it does. It's a picture in picture video, and I could actually size this up because it actually takes it in full high def, but for the sake of this project I'm actually going to drop it right here. Now, it did shoot the video in this vertical mode and it's already in this format. Now I could, if I want to, come over here to crop and, you know, add like a shape here like that if I want to, but I'm going to undo that and just leave it the way it is. And so what I'll do here at the bottom is show the layer timing so we can see both. So here's the image, or I should say the video in the background, which is right here. And then when I click on this one, we're able to see the actual video here as well. Now, this video starts at the same time, front and back camera. So I don't have to worry about syncing it up. Now, again, for the sake of this project, I'm going to go ahead and mute the top video as well. Now, right now, I'm pretty much done adding that picture in picture video. But the neat thing here is that I can go ahead and place this anywhere where I want, either on the bottom left or bottom right. And now what I'm going to do is actually, let's add a background here. I'm going to go to elements and go to shapes here. And what I'm going to do is add a rectangle. And this is going to serve kind of as a border for my lower video here. So I'm going to go ahead and drag this here and match it. And then I'll click on the corner handle and then hold down the option button here and resize that. I'm going to change this color to white. Now you may be thinking, where's the video, Claudio? It's there. We're going to go over here to layers and we're just going to drag that down here. So I've got that layer now. It's kind of hard to see because of the video, so I'm gonna go ahead, there we go. So as you can see right there, I'm going to go ahead and do a little adjusting there of that shape there. Let's go ahead and bring that down a bit right there because I want the border to kind of match. And there we go, very cool. Now I can also come in here and do some touch-ups. We can go to adjustments and like oversaturate this, which I'm not going to do, but you can again make all these fine-tune adjustments to your project. You know, maybe take the brightness down a bit because I actually was outdoors. Let's see here, we're gonna go ahead and do that right there. It was such a gorgeous day. Let's go bring that brightness back up, maybe bring the shadows down. Now for my video clip, I'm going to go ahead and make some adjustment because that's, this part right here is a little bit bright. Let's go ahead and bring up the saturation a bit. Let's bring the shadows down, maybe the brightness down just a tad bit, maybe bring the contrast down or up. There we go, very cool. Now what I'm going to do next is just to add some flair to this project, I'm going to go ahead, actually first off, let's take our video here and we're going to also take the shape in the background. We're going to group these, so now wherever I move this, you know, it'll move together. And then if we want to, now we go to media, go to audio, and then I can add a nice little music background here. We're gonna go ahead and bring that volume down and I'm gonna go ahead and play it, but I'm actually going to mute it for now. But just so you can see that as I'm talking here, it's actually showing the footage. And as I mentioned, I'll share this video in the description if you want to watch this. Again, I used an app called Filmic Pro to film this front and back camera shot. this video shot, and then I brought it into Adobe Express as two separate files and create this picture-in-picture effect. And that's how you can create a picture-in-picture video in Adobe Express. So now it's your turn to give it a try. Don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, click the bell to be notified for future videos just like this one right here. And please do share this video with your friends. Thanks again for stopping by and watching this video. And as always, have fun creating. Peace.